down here, afternoon hunt, so there's just sort of passing through. And old Flynn didn't come today, and he'd be gutted too, because I've offered him $100 for this big billy that's running around the block, and I've just found him. He's down here. $100 for a headshot. Where is he? Right there. He's got a white star on his head. I said if he smacks a bullet through there, I'll give him $100. You missed out today, boy. Look at the antlers on him. He's a good big fella. I should just drop him and leave him for the pigs. Save me some coin. There you go, look. You gonna catch me a boar? Mate, look at me. Where's he? Here we go. Case that pig's just gone and bailed in the creek. Lippy will pull that up, but the other two dogs, which is why she's having trouble holding on her own, she's another pig up there. So we'll just go and grab these dogs off and go and see what bulldog's up to. Here we go. Righto, you're gonna hear Lippy, and they're gonna be off for a second. Listen, there you go. Go. Have it. Hello. We have it. Nice big fat sow. Those 80, 90 pound. Sweet as. Another 40 pound of that there. I'm back at the truck. A nice fat pig. So we got her up in there. So we hit him in that face.
That if I cry.